Good morning, vlog. It is Saturday morning, just about 9 o'clock. I think it's the 17th of February. Hold on, I should know this. Yeah, it's the 17th of February. I haven't posted in a little while, I think probably almost a week. I've been laid up with a pretty sore back for the last few days, and had a wicked bad cold before that. So I've been kind of out of commission for the last little bit. As we sit right now, my Instagram is sitting at about 3,300. And it's like 3,297 or something like that, so 3,300. Yeah, I haven't posted in a week. Yeah, so really there hasn't been too much going on. I've just been hustling on Instagram. Started a Facebook group around my Facebook page, which I'm hoping to build into something, you know, trying to focus a little bit less specifically on Instagram, which I've talked about before, and more on other platforms. So I'm really, really trying to focus a little bit more on my Facebook page, which right now has like under 200 people on it, I think. Other than that, I don't know, I'm just really hustling. Article came out today from a blogger I hung out with a couple weeks ago, which I think I talked about. It was a really nice article, a lot of really good pictures. So that's out there now. I don't know, that's about it. I haven't really had a chance to do any videos or anything on any of my other channels, just because my back's been so messed up. And because I was laying down on a heating pad on my back, my neck and shoulders are killing me from the injuries I sustained in the car accident. So I'm just kind of falling apart. I don't know, I'm gonna go to the farmer's market this morning because A, I need some groceries, and I'd like to buy the farmer's market, B, because this thing came out and it's kind of about me being at the farmer's market. But yeah, so I mean, that's kind of all that's really been going on. I've been injured. I haven't even been working. Like, I worked twice this week, which is not great financially. I guess what I've kind of been doing is working on writing down, like, lists of goals, like short-term, mid-term, and long-term goals, just to try and help me visualize everything. I'm trying to put a list together of things that I want to write blog posts about, just so it's not a big panic, because I usually write them the morning of, generally with no idea of what I'm actually going to write. So it'd be nice to just have a list of things, and I'm going to try this weekend and kind of get ahead. So I'm going to try and write 2 or 3 blog posts so that I'm always releasing something I've already written instead of, you know, writing and releasing. So I'm going to try and get ahead on that. Yeah, that's about it. That's really all that's been going on. Everything's growing. Some things are going slower than others, but everything's growing. Actually, one weird thing happened. So I put up because I couldn't do anything, I was using old pictures and stuff, and I put up a post on Instagram about how to properly dice an onion. And, like, it didn't get much heat or anything. Like, it did well. It was, you know, both my posts do. It didn't do great. It wasn't the best post I put out. It wasn't the worst. But surprisingly, it got, like, I had 2 different people kind of shit on it, which I thought was so weird. Because it's like, it's just showing people how to cut an onion the way we do in restaurants, you know. And people were shitting on it. I still don't fully understand. But, like, I ended up kind of swaying both the people over to my side, but, you know, being nice to them and giving them more information. But I thought it was so weird that of all the posts I've done, that's the one that got me the most flack for whatever reason. I don't know. Anyway, so that happened. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just getting shit done. Doing my best to get shit done. And to grow. So I mean, I'm probably gonna end it there. Gonna go to the farmer's market. Might try and go to work for a bit today. Make up a few hours, get some stuff done. That's about it though. I'm gonna chill out. It's actually a long weekend here. And actually, I was supposed to make a TV appearance on Tuesday on one of the local news channels, but I injured myself and couldn't do anything. And so I'm supposed to go on a different channel on Monday, which is a holiday, so hopefully that'll work out. I'm going to show them how to make salad dressings. I guess that's it. I got a haircut on Monday to go on TV, and then I didn't get to go on TV. But I needed a haircut anyway. Anyway, so I'm going to end it there. I'm going to get my shit together, go to the farmer's market, maybe go to work. I'm going to start posting more again now that my back is feeling better and I actually am doing stuff. So I hope that you have a great day, and I hope that I have a great day, and I will talk to you soon. See you later.